Welcome to our neighborhood walk, where we show you what's for sale by various realtors in local areas. Today we're in Ceres. Today we're in Ceres, west of Morgan Road, between Whitmore Avenue and Service Road. Anytime during this video, you can click on the link in the show notes to all of the properties available in this neighborhood. We begin at this home on Point Grey Road. This large two-story home has 2,254 square feet of living space. It features four bedrooms and 3.5 bathrooms. The bedrooms are large and two of the bedrooms are masters. This home is available for $384,000. Let's see what Darlene has for us.
I'm here on Kibble Hill Drive at this three-bedroom, two-bathroom single-story with 1,340 square feet. This move-in-ready home has a two-car garage. The interior has recently been repainted, and this smart home features a Nest thermostat, a Ring doorbell, and Wi-Fi connected lighting. There is also Ring lighting in the front and the backyard, and sprinklers, which are Wi-Fi connected as well. This is a contingent offering, and it is for sale for $310,000. Let's see what else Brad has for us.
We finish on a laundry drive at this single-story home on a corner lot. It has four bedrooms and two bathrooms with 1,742 square feet. This home has impressive hardwood flooring and a huge living room. The kitchen features Corian counters and a gas range. The new AC unit and the ceiling fans really help out on those hot summer days. The side yard is wide, and there is possible RV access. For just $345,000, this house could be yours. Remember to check out the property link in the show notes. And if we mentioned a property here, but it's not in the link, it may no longer be available. If you need an agent or just have questions, I'm here to help. You can find my contact information in the link as well. See you in the market.